been nearly 30 years since the release of the Korg M1, and although you can get a software version of it now, you can't beat the original hardware beast. House music nowadays still using the same sounds. You've got that world-famous organ. That brilliant piano sound that every single house track at the moment seems to be using. That choir. And the fretless bass, which is a classic. And who can forget that original universe preset? So the Korg M1, brilliant synthesizer, and you can't beat the original.